Så vad finns här då? All. Unregister. Are you sure you want to unregister all the DECT handset? Okay. What happened here? I have no idea. It doesn't seem like it unregistered anything. Okay, I have to start measuring if it is, if it has unregistered it. I'll have to get my device. Okay, let's have a look. No, it's still on. Oh God, it's shooting like a mad one. God gracious. It's not unregistered. Oh God. So, what shall I do now? Pairing handset. Paging handset. Phone book. In-out mapping. Outgoing maps. Freaking hell. Maybe I won't be able to call at all anymore. What is this? Three lines. Line 4 is active. Service. Absolutely insane, these people. Call waiting. Activate. Reject persistency. Time out. Service name, call waiting. Warm line. Call log. Yes, I did talk 15 minutes. Anyway, I don't understand really what to do with this freaking DECT. Oh God. Switch off DECT on Technicolor DECT functionality. Hacking the Technicolor. It has modem, meaning that there's no company, then switch back to without 20 factors that are official output. God gracious, do they think that I'm some programmer or something? Text function. Imagine it's like to a suit. Nē, dektu.
Ko?
Viņi paši nezina, kā to izdarīt Telijā. God gracious. There is a button on the monitor you can hold for 5 seconds or after enabling all the cards via the web interface. The easy way is to start DECT pairing via the web interface. Click on the telephone card and start the pairing and follow the instructions for the handset. This was straightforward for me. I don't want to register any handsets. Enabling all the cards. God gracious, what is this? I don't want to pair anything. I want to... pairing handset and paging handset. Refresh data. This is working. Okay. A DECT base station and switch back to it without doing a factory reset or official upgrade. Oh, disabling DECT. Here it is. Disabling DECT on test Telstra gateway match Technicolor. Doesn't even know how to disable the DECT functionality on Telstra gateway max.